Next example 2.29. Simplify sin pi by 6 plus I cos pi by 6 the whole power 18. So this one given that next we know that the result of sin theta plus I cos theta is equal to I into cos theta minus I sin theta. We know that the result of this one. So sin theta plus I cos theta is equal to I into cos theta minus I sin theta. Next, the given sum now sin pi by 6 plus I cos pi by 6 is equal to next one I into the result I into cos pi by 6 next one cos pi by 6 next minus I sin pi by 6 I sin pi by 6 next taking power in 18 on both sides so sin pi by 6 plus I cos pi by 6 the whole power 18 that is equal to I the whole power 18 into cos pi by 6 minus I sin pi by 6 the whole power 18. Next that is equal to I power 18 is equal to minus 1. Next this one De Moivre's theorem cos theta minus I sin theta whole power n is equal to cos n theta minus I sin n theta. So cos of 18 pi by 6 minus I sin of into 18 pi by 6. Next, so this one 3 times of 18, this one 3 times of 18. So that is equal to minus 1 into cos 3 pi minus I sin 3 pi. That is equal to minus 1 into cos 3 pi is equal to minus 1 minus I into sin 3 pi is equal to 0. Cos 3 pi is equal to minus 1. Next sin 3 pi is equal to 0. So is equal to minus 1 into minus 1 is equal to 1. Hence the result. Next example 2.20 simplify 1 plus cos 2 theta plus I sin 2 theta divided by 1 plus cos 2 theta minus I sin 2 theta the whole power 30. So first let us consider the value of z. So z is equal to cos 2 theta plus I sin 2 theta cos 2 theta plus I sin 2 theta. Next again let us consider 1 by z is equal to cos 2 theta minus I sin 2 theta minus I sin 2 theta. The given value 1 plus cos 2 theta plus I sin 2 theta the whole divided by 1 plus cos 2 theta minus I sin 2 theta the whole power 30. So that is equal to 1 plus this one fully consider that z. That is called z. Whole divided by this one fully consider that to 1 by z. So 1 plus 1 by z the whole power 30. So that is equal to the numerator value 1 plus z divided by denominator value 1 plus z the whole divided by z the whole power 30. So 1 plus z cancel. That is equal to z the whole power 30. Z is replaced by let us consider the value of is equal to cos 2 theta plus I sin 2 theta cos 2 theta plus I sin 2 theta the whole power 30. This one formula of De Moivre's theorem since cos theta plus I sin theta the whole power n is equal to cos n theta plus I sin n theta. So that is equal to cos 60 theta plus I sine 60 theta. That's all the result.